Here's how to fold a piece of sandpaper for most efficient use while hand sanding. Fold it in thirds this way. It's a quarter sheet of paper, of course. Like that. And then you're ready to go. And you can hold it like that. And it's, you know, you're not going to lose grip on it. And you're not going to be sanding one side of the sandpaper against the other or anything like that. So there you go.